But first in the news this morning, a young girl has been left fighting for life after being struck by lightning on Queensland's Sunshine Coast as wild storms lash the state's southeast.
Nine Queensland reporter Abbey Geeran has the latest for us this morning. Abbey, do we know how the little girl is doing?
Good morning to you, Jane. She was taken to the Sunshine Coast University Hospital in a critical condition, clinging to life. A man in his 60s was also struck on the Gold Coast. He is stable. These really were electrical storms that we saw sweep through the southeast overnight. 300,000 lightning strikes and hail did batter a number of areas as well. Bow Desert was one of the hardest hit, 4-centimetre-sized pieces of hail there. All this as the cleanup from Friday's storms is really only starting to get underway. We are back in Moorooka in Brisbane's south side this morning, and there is still pieces of roofing that were peeled off properties on Friday all over the road. A number of pieces of timber strewn across the place, trees down, some power lines still down. A number of homes in this area still haven't been restored with power yet. There are about 4,000 homes that Energex are trying to get back on board. And all this as Brisbane is set to swelter through more heatwave conditions, so you can't turn the aircon on. We are tipped to hit 34 degrees today. Ipswich will hit 38.
Abbey Geeran there in Moorooka, thank you. Multiple major flood warnings are in place across far north Queensland after recent heavy rainfall, with residents in Wonga Beach, north of Cairns, told to find higher ground. Queensland's Emergency Services has warned water is rising rapidly and conditions are changing quickly. Wonga Beach State School is now open as a place of refuge.
Thank you, Jane. Good morning. A 10-year-old girl has been left fighting for life after being struck by lightning on Queensland's Sunshine Coast. Neighbours telling Nine News they heard a loud clap of thunder moments before emergency crews flooded the Birwa Street. Further south on the Gold Coast, a man in his 60s was also struck, but he is in a stable condition. Meantime, thousands of Queenslanders are waking up to no power this morning, wild storms bringing down power lines and pelting Bow Desert with golf ball-sized hail. Queenslanders are making a beeline for the beach, hitting the water as the state southeast swelters through an end-of-year heatwave. Yesterday, temperatures climbed 8 degrees above the December average, with Brisbane expected to hit the mid-30s today. The Weather Bureau warning temperatures are unlikely to climb back down until later next week.
As to the news, a 10-year-old girl is fighting for life this morning, struck by lightning on the Sunshine Coast after 2 days of really wild weather across parts of southeast Queensland.
Nine Queensland reporter Abbey Geeran has the latest for us. Abbey, another storm is now on the way.
Good morning to you, Jane. The wild weather just keeps coming for this region. Overnight, we saw those really fierce electrical storms, almost 300,000 lightning strikes recorded here in the southeast. That 10-year-old girl, she was struck outside her home at Birwa on the Sunshine Coast and taken to Sunshine Coast University Hospital in a critical condition. I've just had an update from them. They say she has now been transferred to the Queensland Children's Hospital here in Brisbane. We also saw a man in his 60s struck at Bigger Waters on the Gold Coast. He was taken into hospital in a stable condition. Hail battered a number of areas as well. Bow Desert was one of the hardest hit, 4-centimetre pieces of hail there. And all this is the cleanup in Brisbane is really only just beginning from Friday's storms. We're in Moorooka on Brisbane's south side this morning. There is still roofing that was ripped off properties in those destructive winds strewn all over this street. Pieces of timber across the road as well. There are trees down, fences down, power lines have still not been reconnected. And energy is right now working to restore power to about 4,000 homes across the southeast. Not a good day to be without it. Everyone wants to switch their aircons on here in the southeast because we are sweltering through heatwave conditions. Again, Brisbane is tipped to reach 34 degrees today, Ipswich 38, Bow Desert 37, and as you mentioned, Jane, more storms are predicted for this afternoon.
Abbey Geeran there in Moorooka, thank you.